That's on you, dickwad! How you like me now?
Hello, hello.
Okay, okay, the airport. What's she doing?
Michonne, there is no need to panic. The LSPD are here to escort you to the hangar. You do not need to go that fast. Please relax. You went past the hangar.
You're telling me she's gone crazy.
On the floor, lady! On the fucking floor!
Clear the hangar!
I'm just a white-collar criminal, but he's a real one!
Molly!
Stop him! Stop him! He's a killer! Move! A madman's coming!
Hey, oh, stop! Look out! Oh! Ah, that was nasty and needless!
We are en route! Air support en route!
Ah!
See? Davey, that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school. We like old-fashioned things. Newspapers. Celluloid. Good guys, bad guys.
Mike, that's your frequency. That's already in the air of the walkway. Top of those stairs.
I ain't going anywhere, Davey, until some more of these guys kill each other.
Jurgen! Touching reunion and all, but I'm about to get jumped by a team of rogue agents.
T, you got the vantage point. Give Dave a hand.
This is the guy who iced Brad. And would ice me? I'd be better off putting my sights on him.
Haynes made it out of here, and there's another group of agents looking into our shit. Right now, you're not in a position to let our only friend in the Bureau get killed.
Stay down!
This is our shot. I'm making a run for the parking lot. Get clear and we'll talk. Come on, it's over here! This many bodies, there'll be cars in the lot. Put as much dirt between you and this place as you can. And do not contact me until you're absolutely sure you're clear.
Mike, before you disappear, we need to have a conversation.
So conversate.
Not here. Meet me behind the pawn shop in Morningwood. My moo cow.
Decision. Don't even try. Don't get your panties in a wad now. I got just the thing. Let's raise some hell, neighbor.
Oh, I'm in.
I'll introduce you to one of my all-time favorite pastimes.
You're gonna love this.
Boom! Here, pick a car and shoot a tire. Good plain old-fashioned fun. That's it, beauty. And again, Trevor. Nice. Go on, one more. Just that was some damn. We'll get a better shot from up here.
You want the best?
All right, I see him. Looks like we got two. What? I ain't in that.
Hey, holla at me, y'all. Peace.
Uh-oh.
nigga. So I guess.
Shit!
Hey, step off it!
I paid this guy to drive us! Get in the back!
A limo, Jim? Really? Vinewood Boulevard!
Pop, you know, I'm really proud of you, even though you did make a pretty shitty movie.
Well, thank you, Jim. Where are the girls?
They're at home. You know, they'll express their pride by showing up really late.
Of course they will.
Thanks, Antonio. Give me nice and tight.
Hold on! Where's Mom and Tracy?
The girls are in danger. We gotta get to the house.
What happened?
I don't know. This rich asshole is pissed off at me because I didn't shit-can the movie. And then his lawyer died, and he just told me he's gonna hurt your mom.
You killed his lawyer? And now he's gonna kill Mom and Tracy?
He ain't gonna do anything if I got a say in it.
But you fucking...
Sorry.
Killed his lawyer?
No, I didn't. It was an accident. I would never do anything to put you in danger. Shit.
All right. Okay. They'll be fine. They're tough. This is just a movie guy, right? He's not a gangster or anything.
No, he's not a gangster. He's just extremely rich. He says he's got all these connections. I'm sure it's just talk.
Shit, what's that car?
All right, Jimmy, you keep yourself concealed. I'll go get the girls. The fuck are you doing?
One of them's in with Tracy! We gotta get in there! That's gross!
Clear the house! Drag out!
I think they're gone! They came to my house.
I knew you'd like that.
Sounds kind of...
We got a lot to do.
You're still banned.
This is us.
In a couple hours. Let's see that new one, the one that just came out.
On the drive.
Oh, by the way, that's entirely your fault.
Don't even try. Don't get your panties in a wad now. I got just the thing. Let's raise some hell, neighbor.
Oh, I'm in.
I'll introduce you to one of my all-time favorite pastimes.
You're gonna love this.
Boom! Right here. Pick a car and shoot a tire. Good plain old-fashioned fun. Nice! Go on, one more, just for the hell of it. Go for the tires, not the car. That's it, beauty. And again, Trip. That was some damn... We'll get a better shot from up here.
You've been a bad little...
Looks like we got two packs of coyotes down there. What? That...
my God!
Right.
Now stay calm, lady. Chill.
Shit.
We can't even afford a fucking driver to keep the truck going straight?
Let's go! There's our trucks. T, you and me. We take the left one. Other two, drive onto the right truck. Get in here, man! Come on!
We're just li- leaving the Gulf. Hundreds. Of millions of dollars worth. Thank you.
gentlemen.
Less.
What's the panic, bro?
What the fuck do you think? Man, imagine a fucking scenario that will fuck things up the worst.
Boy, my mind is just racing, but you know, I don't wanna see.
Look, man, Mike and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes...
Hey, man, what the fuck am I doing risking my ass trying to...
Team on the way! Are we clear?
Yeah, all clear! Frank! We're clear inside! Moving to the exits! I'm getting mashed here!
Here I am, asshole!
Absorb the pressure, people! They can't sustain this! One of those badass-looking Meriwether choppers! This ain't looking good for me!
Over here!
If you can patch me into his radio mic.
Requesting backup to a 187 Del Ferro Pier. System recorded at FIC 18. Proceed with us. Suspect is in hospital 918
system. Jesus! Come on, wait a minute!
The old man's he's leaving the Beast Club. I'ma do it now. That was him.
Who's next? I'm picking up Devin Weston so we can have some fun with him. Now, don't worry. I won't get started till we're all together. Not properly, at least.
Bleed like humans, but I know you're reptile.
Throttle down!
We're receiving fire!
Ah!
I'm gonna
come out!
What do you mean all our operatives are dead?
Wait, wait! Yeah, Mr. Weston. Let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliffs off the GOH, Chilliad Mountain State Wilderness.
Where am I? What's happening?
What?
Slow down, Frank. Think about this.
I told them I wouldn't kill you. I didn't say anything about cutting your tongue out.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require?
You're a resourceful guy getting past those trained killers. I need someone like you in my organization.
The CEO position's gonna be vacant real soon, Slick.
I've got nothing against you, apart from the obvious hygiene issues. Michael caused me problems, so Michael had to go.
You're looking at it rationally. There are people who are useful to you and people who ain't. And the people who ain't gotta go.